Well, you probably won't believe it, but right down this tiny little alleyway is one of the most romantic restaurants in all of Hanoi. It's called La Badiane. It is owned by a trio of three wonderful friends who each had a passion, each had an expertise, and who each made something very special happen here in Hanoi. There are a lot of couples here and a lot of friends having dinner. I found La Badiane while Googling most romantic dinner in Hanoi or best degustation menu in Hanoi. And they came up every single time on every list, which none of the other restaurants consistently came up. The chef is French and he has traveled extensively, and his influences range from India to Africa, back to France, around Europe, and of course Asia. There are wonderful treats that I'm trying tonight. I shared with him that I really love scallops. They have beef carpaccio on the menu, and for lunch it's with passion fruit, and at night it's with wasabi, so that is absolutely what I'm having, and probably a few other little treats. The amuse bouche also looks amazing. There's a trio of delicate flavors that are presented. One is a tomato with balsamic vinegar reduction. Another is a fresh tuna, and then there's a salmon quiche, which smells amazing. I'm gonna tuck in for a martini to start and then start working my way through the menu and pairing it with wine along the way. I'll share with you what I have and I'll give you a tour of the restaurant. Please do subscribe to my YouTube channel. I put out videos twice a week on the best places to eat, drink, play, and stay in Asia, and this definitely looks like it's going to be one of them. Members in the kitchen, which for a kitchen that size, it's pretty impressive. I'm going to show you what some of the dishes look like as they're being plated up. Hopefully one of them will be mine, maybe the beef carpaccio. It looks like they work super harmoniously, you know, kind of finishing each other's thoughts and plates as dishes move through the kitchen. Dinner all days except Sunday. They're one of the few restaurants in Hanoi that actually take a sabbatical day each week. Bye guys. I am Wanda with Angela. I put out videos a couple times a week on the best places to eat, drink, play, and stay in Asia.